Do you recognize this man? The Douglas County Sheriff's Office says he's responsible for stealing a teenager's bike. Police say around 5 o'clock on December 21st, the teen ran inside the King Supers off of Red Cedar Drive in Highlands Ranch. And when he came out, the bike was gone. You're asked to call the number on your screen if you recognize this person or have any information. And a little